His hard work was mainly portrayed as a great agriculturalist, an educator who always sought for progress, growth, prosperity, and the zeal to attract projects to Teso region. He loved his people and he will greatly be missed. The nation will be highly indebted for his great work and the role he played during the restoration of peace to northern Uganda.
The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among, in her speech delivered by Vice Chairperson of NRM in Eastern Uganda, Captain Mike Mukula, described Emory Mori as an honest civil servant who retired with a good track record.
Himself as a honest, frank and professional agriculturalist who devoted a great part of his life to developing policy for the agricultural transformation of Uganda. I join you and the people of Teso to celebrate the life of a unifying leader, a devout Catholic, an accomplished civil servant, and a leader of Teso worldwide.
The Catholic Bishop of Soroti, Joseph Echiru Oliach, said Emory Mori was a devoted Catholic who served Teso with dignity. Emory Mori was today laid to rest at his home in Abilayep village in Serere district. Papa Augustine Osuban Lemokol, the Iteso Paramount Chief, died at Mulago National Referral Hospital on the 5th of February. Report by Samuel Ejoku and Godfrey Ojore for the news.